Hello, I'm Ayan Khan. She's my nanny. Today she prepared for me jackfruit curry. It is she'll make very nice and tasty.
Yeah, and he's my grandson, Ayan. He always helped me for preparing the curries, mixing the batter, and he always be with me.
Today my new recipe is raw jackfruit curry in Bengali style. Preparation time 20 minutes and cook time 25 minutes. With these ingredients, I have made this paste. Method of cutting the jackfruit. First of all, apply oil in your hands. Take out the skin and cut into cubes. Boil jackfruit with haldi powder and little salt in pressure cooker. Wait for one whistle. Add oil in kadai. When the oil is hot, add cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon, and 1 bay leaf. Fry it till aroma turns on. Add potatoes, fry till it becomes light browning color. Then add boiled jackfruit. Mix it properly. Cover and cook for few minutes. Take out the lid and mix it. Add haldi powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Roasted cumin powder, 1 teaspoon. Add onion, garlic, green chili paste. Again, mix it properly. Add water as needed. Cover and cook for 2 minutes. Take out the lid and check if potato and jackfruit is cooked or not. Add sugar a little, it is optional. Half teaspoon ghee. If you add ghee, it will be tasty. Now the curry is ready. Transfer to a serving bowl. Garnish with coriander leaves and red chili. Ready to serve healthy and tasty jackfruit curry.